Mahmoud Jibril, head of Libya's Transitional National Council, disagreed on Libyan Prime Minister al-Baghdadi al-Mahmoud's comments that the government held meetings with officials and rebel captive Benghazi in a conference in Naples, Italy on June 17th.
I can assure you, as you said, there is and there was no alleged negotiation whatsoever between the TNC and the regime. We in TNC would pursue every means possible, whether it's political, whether it's military, with any means possible to liberate our country and establish our democratic governance in that country based on constitution and based on equal rights. For that sake, whenever there is a negotiation that should take place between any two parties, the TNC commits itself to announce that publicly out of commitment to its own people and to its friends all over the world.
Mr. Jibril was in Italy to sign an accord to deal with the influx of migrants.